In the same way when we say Hashem Echad, so Yudkei Vavkei is 26. Yudkei Vavkei, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem is faith in Hashem. Now that there are two mitzvot in the Torah, there's a mitzvah to believe in Hashem, and there's a mitzvah to unify Hashem. Two different levels of Hitponenut. In the Zohar it's called Hitponenut Klalit and Hitponenut Pratit. General awareness and specific awareness. The general awareness of Hashem is Emuna. And specific awareness of Hashem is Yichud. So if we would just say Hashem, which is whole. That's just Emuna Hashem. In order to unify Hashem, which is to say Hashem Echad, and you have to add the half to the whole. Echad equals 13 is a half of Shem Hashem, 26. Another important, or most basic important of this phenomenon, which is called Shalem V'chetzi. And throughout the Torah, there are many, many such phenomena, especially in the Beit HaMikdash that now we're commemorating. The Kodesh, the outer chamber of the Beit HaMikdash, was 20 Amot. So in the Mishkan it was 20, the Beit HaMikdash was 40. And the Kodesh HaKodashim, the Holy of Holies, was 10 in the Mishkan, 20 in the Beit HaMikdash. A ratio of 2 to 1. Whenever you have a ratio of 2 to 1, that's called Shalem V'chetzi.